Morning.
Not everybody wants to be a princess, girls. Today, we have brides that are more country chic. If you need to match a dress to cowboy boots, be prepared. Giddy up. Have fun out there.
The day's first bride arrives with her entourage.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Who's my bride here today?
Me. My name's Emily. I'm 22 years old, and I'm from Kitchener.
And who do we have here with you?
This is my mom, Jane.
Hi.
My mom's best friend, Connie. Connie's daughter, Haley.
Hi.
And my best friend, Katie.
When's the big day?
A year and 11 months away.
Wow, so 2 years away.
Yeah.
And what do you picture yourself in for this big day?
It's a country wedding, so lace.
Oh, nice.
I'm a very simple person. I don't want this huge dress that overtakes me.
Have my ring. That's enough bling for me.
So what's the budget for today?
Hopefully 1,000.
If I find that perfect dress and it's, you know, 1,500, okay.
So let's go.
All right.
Have fun, honey.
Bye. Bye. Tell me about your fiance.
So his name is Adam.
Nice.
We actually met skating. He was a competitive figure skater and I was a rec figure skater. He's so caring. He takes care of me all the time. He's awesome. He's my love. I love him.
So tell me a little bit about your big day.
We're getting married in a barn, and I'm very excited.
Yeah.
And that's kind of how I want my wedding dress to be like, too. I want it to kind of complement the day. And me, I'm very much a country girl.
The first thing that Emily packed in preparation for today was her cowboy boots.
These are amazing.
So this is actually going to be my something blue.
Oh, perfect.
My cowboy boots are everything.
So we definitely want to do something around the boots?
Yeah. The dress needs to go with the boots, not the boots going with the dress.
What do you see yourself in?
Definitely strapless, sweetheart neckline.
Okay.
As much lace as possible, all lace, fantastic.
So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go out, check some dresses, bring some, and then we can start trying.
Awesome.
Okay?
I'm so excited.
Okay. So I need to find her full lace dress. Very country, rustic looking. This would be perfect. This is very simple. Has a sweetheart neckline like she liked. Perfect. Okay. So I have this one here.
Nice.
Kind of gives that rustic, like, farm kind of feeling.
I love it. I'm gonna put it on right now.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it. Here you go.
Wow. It's so pretty. It's so country.
Emily comes out in a poetic lace dress by Maury Lee.
Oh, Emily.
That's the boots.
Oh, they're so cute.
I love it.
Wow.
I love the lace. It's simple, but it's not plain.
I love the fact that it's all lace, but it's not perfection.
I just don't like how it's like so straight.
More of a sweetheart
for
the next one.
So you know what? Let's go and try on another one.
I'm gonna have to try to find a dress that has more of that sweetheart neckline she's looking for.
Ooh. So I have this one. It's a little bit more glitzy.
Even though she wants simplicity in a dress, I want her to see some sparkle.
Still lace, fully lace.
Yeah.
So it still has that like rustic country feel to it.
Yeah. Wanna try it on?
Yeah?
Yes.
Emily steps into a sparkled lace dress by Maggie Sotero.
There you go.
Wow, so sparkly. This dress makes me a little nervous just because it is a little bit of sparkle.
Yeah.
I think that this is something that I definitely need to show everybody to kind of get their opinions on it too. It's hard because they're all so pretty. Like dresses are just pretty.
Oh.
I love it.
It's pretty. It's nothing like I thought you would ever try on.
Okay, ready?
Yes, let's see. Yeah, no.
Yeah, no.
No.
If the dress doesn't work with the boots, the dress doesn't work.
If I were to go with this one, I don't think I'd wear the boots with it, just because it's sparkly enough as it is. Can I try something that's not all lace, just to like try something different? Something that, you know, the top isn't lace.
Okay.
Okay, next.
Erica returns to the racks to find a dress that gives Emily the new look she's now after.
Here we go. Tulle on top, lace bottom. It has that rustic kind of country vibe to it.
Ooh. Okay. And it's gonna be more of that elegant country.
There you go, so I'll get you to turn around.
Ooh.
I
What do you think?
I love the top.
Usually brides can tell right away that they're not gonna like it.
I love the color.
Emily, she loves everything. So that makes my job so much harder.
I definitely wanna show everybody though, because I need their opinion.
Emily shows off a tulle and lace gown with ruching by Enzo Annie.
Oh. I love the top. And I love that it's different than the bottom.
Yeah, I don't like it at all on you.
To me, it looks too busy for you. You like something a little simpler?
I like the plain lace dress a lot better than that one.
It doesn't speak Emily to me.
I don't see it fitting into your barn / country theme.
It's either all country or not country, and not country is not an option.
Emily loves all the dresses that I bring her, but she's not in love with any of them.
Emily? Ooh, another full lace one.
This dress, it has all the aspects of what she's looking for in her yes dress. So it's a deeper sweetheart neck. It's more of that sheath fit rather than an A-line or mermaid.
I don't even need to put it on and I already know it's boots worthy.
Go, we'll get you to turn around.
Ooh. I like the lace on this one.
So you want to go show them?
Yes.
See what they say?
Okay,
let's go.
Okay.
Emily comes out in a Maggie Sotero dress with lace applique.
This is beautiful.
That's it. There it is.
I think that is gorgeous.
Wow. Wow. It's a beautiful dress.
Totally fits the country theme. It's beautiful. Let's see the boots.
It's so perfect.
The color looks so nice with them.
It matches with my boots and it goes along with the theme, and to me it screams country.
How does it make you feel?
Makes me feel pretty.
It makes me feel pretty.
I think this could be Emily's dress.
Could you see yourself getting married in that?
I don't know if I can. As much as I love it, and as much as I think that this is a gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous dress, I'm still second-guessing myself. And I shouldn't be second-guessing myself on my wedding dress.
No matter what you put on, you will look amazing in it. But if it doesn't feel right, then I don't think this is your dress.
I'm not getting that, woohoo, like, this is it, which sucks.
Emily's not feeling the urgency today. If we fast forward a few months and Emily has a lot more things in place, I think Emily will definitely be in the right frame of mind to walk out and pick her dress.
Brides are so excited when they first get engaged that they want to start dress shopping right away. But she has 2 years until her wedding, so she has absolutely no pressure.
You have lots of time. You can always come back in and we can go from there.
I feel disappointed that I wasn't able to find my dress today, but I also feel that the experience has helped me to narrow down those options. My boot-worthy dress, it is out there somewhere, and I cannot wait to find it.